Defeat would make this the final competitive match of a 22-year career. Felipe Luis comes in. A booking for either Neymar or Coutinho would see them miss a potential quarter-final. Brazil, the tournament favourites. Alvarez, the defender. Neymar. And a shot.
He will see it. Takes Alvarez one way, and Ayala actually comes out to try and double up on him. The pace over the first 5 or 10 yards is absolutely frightening, John. It really is.
Carlos Vela. Hector Herrera.
Dana.
Irving Lozano delivered it
to
Vela's kick, and Hernandez going in with Alisson, the goalkeeper. And now it's Guardado again. Hit by Neymar, and Jesus has it. And a shot. Brazil asking questions now. Neymar. William and turned in, and it is the main man, not one of his specials, but it was efficient, it was fluent, and the tournament favourites are in front.
And I'll tell you what's brilliant about it, John, is how it starts to move, and he back heels the ball to Willian and just continues his run into the box. Many a player would have stood still. His initial one, he's wanting to pull the trigger himself. He can't get a half yard. He back heels it. Does he stop? Watch him. Watch his movement now. Keeps going.
Trying to find an angle. He's got one now. That's a good save. Beaten away by Ochoa. 94, functional. Here's Neymar. He can lift any occasion. That's the game. Roberto Firmino.
We just had a feeling, didn't we? Just had a feeling. The fatigue in Mexico was evident for everybody to see. Just gets caught out a lot of position. Wow, these are some scenes. They know how to celebrate as well, don't they? I think it's Leon here, just gets caught up the park. And he hits it early here, Neymar.
Vela. He'll try and curl it, and it needed a helping touch.
Yeah. Back and going on the outside.
Paulinho!